spends his time, or maybe half of his time, a part of the time wandering around the creeks and cobblestones of Hackney Lanes. With a tear in his eye, as the chair walked by, he's thinking of the sound and stops to paint a picture of a friend walking around. When the underground's dark, he's a poet, he's a lucky star, thinking about a place that